Oakland, a 30-year-old Berkeley man was fatally shot Saturday night in West Oakland, police said Sunday. The man's name was not released pending notification of family members. The man was found at 10:22 p.m. Saturday in the 2200 block of Brush Street near Grand Avenue, after a resident called police to report hearing gunfire. The man was taken to a hospital where he died a short time later. Sergeant Brad Baker said police don't yet know why the man was in the area or why he was shot. No arrests have been made. The killing is the 75th homicide investigated by Oakland police this year. Last year at this time, police had investigated 82 homicides. Police and Crime Stoppers of Oakland are offering up to $10,000 in reward money for information leading to the arrest of the killer. Anyone with information may call police at 510-238-3821 or Crime Stoppers at 510-777-8572. Check back for updates.